obvious reason. So first we'll just start with the tower right here that was recently made. The little shrine. Go to the... up here. Last dome where you... go ahead and ask me questions if you... I made most of this. This map was originated from where me and a few friends wanted to have a house building contest. So we built a bunch of sweet houses and we decided to keep the world. Yeah. Oh, and by the way, a lot of this stuff is work. Right here is the hotel, which is a thing I have done for room. Sleeping. Yeah, there's... well, actually, it was gonna be a house, but it just turned in... I just decided to make it a hotel. I don't really... I didn't get any inspiring ideas or anything. Okay, so, right here is the Tower of... in the door. Okay, up here is the bed that's with the cages. If you look inside the chests back here, they have like bubble stuff. We had the competition, he got some. Alright, here's the lava fountain. That's part of the competition. over here. Don't go in there yet. I'm going to the second place house now, which is the one I built. Right here, this is Kane the Second. Right here, this is Henry the Second. Called Pisuancino's Mansion of Truth. Freaking autosave. Okay, as I was saying, here is the brew station where I have a bunch of brewery supplies in this chest here. Okay, so there is a chest here that has all the brewing supplies in it. Library, and there's Gerald, my housekeeper. I have enchanting here up to about like level 20. Dude, Gerald. Okay, in this chest, in these chests here, I have build a house. Okay, this is Sweaty Boar 9's Mansion of Excitement and Mystery. name implies what it is. Come in here, there is furnaces and paintings. Here's a big table. Here's a brewing station. Over here is where you can like super enchant things. It's got up to like... And there is a... Here's the observatory. Dragon eggs in there. And there's a diamond block there, and... We're not to that yet. Here's his bed of knowledge, and there's his housekeeper, Gerald. Okay, now we're done with the... out here and you look at the roof, there's an American flag there. And last but definitely not least, here is Kevin the Fifth. All the other four of them.
Thank you.
I know, you're supposed to push your... There you go, get in. Okay. Follow me. Next up, I think this might be the last part of our tour. Here is all the giant Joker quotes on the ground. So, there they all are. I'm not gonna say them out loud because I'm... Recording.